So this is interesting. We've got some aquifolium. It's very clearly aquifolium, very bright and glossy. Right next to some repens, which is very soft and looks deciduous. There's a bigger repens up here. This one's a little bit waxier, but it still looks very different from that bright green of the aquifolium. Way glossier for the aquifolium. Way duller for the repens.